Why do they make them?
Because it says green and it makes us feel better.
I know this isn't a sexy topic and it's not about the Kardashians, but please just watch it. You're gonna learn something new.
Hi, I'm Ari, and we're here at BuzzFeed, where we're very green. We have compostable silverware and compostable cups. But what if I told you these items do not belong in a regular compost? What do you think when you hear something is compostable?
I think it's supposed to break down and you like go back to the earth.
What type of plastic are you holding? Do you know?
That's a good question.
Compostable in industrial facilities which may not exist in your area, not suitable for home composting.
Compostable plastics can't be put into regular compost because it doesn't get hot enough. Biodegradable plastics need to be heated up to over 120 degrees Fahrenheit to break down. And you can't recycle it because it'll harm the quality of the other plastics being recycled. So it goes right in the trash.
Then why are we making them?
Well, they're not made from oil, so that is good.
Oh, okay. They're made from like corn, right?
Plant materials.
Plant materials.
Yeah. So, are compostable and biodegradable plastics really better for our environment? And are any of these materials being reused? Let's go to a facility in LA to find out.
Okay, so just watch your head. You're okay. I'm the one.
So this is stuff from the blue bin?
Correct.
This is the stuff that didn't get recovered?
Correct. We get it from all over California and a lot from the LA area.
We're the only secondary MRF in the United States. We recycle as much as we can in that blue bin, but because of the way the technology is today, we miss about 10%. So a secondary MRF, which you've just seen here, takes the material that's missed or the material they choose not to sort. For example, bioplastics.
So this is where we take out the bioplastics. How much bioplastics we collect in about a month. But we don't collect as much as we'd like.
Are you the only MRF on the West Coast that's processing bioplastics?
Yes.
So you're probably only processing a very small percentage of the bioplastics.
Very small.
Where do your bioplastics go that you sort?
We send them to a facility in the East Coast and they wash it, grind it, and they're trying to figure out what to do with it because they don't have enough to recycle.
Most people aren't recovering bioplastics.
Correct.
So are bioplastics even better?
Well, it depends. It's like the chicken and egg. We don't have enough to create a system to recycle them, but if we create the system, then we sort it, then we can recycle it. Bioplastics is another way to create the same product using a renewable resource.
So, if you're tired of our disposable culture and greenwashing, why not try some reusable options, like bringing your own thermos for your coffee or your own bag to the grocery store? I know, it's overwhelming. It can be difficult. Just start small, and you can make little changes. I have faith in you. Okay. Do you think we got it?
Yeah.
Do I look insane?
No.
Okay. You did it. Good job. Every time you get through a video about the environment, a failure is born.